Now, award-winning musician Bronson Pierce, who goes by the rap name Melodownz, is something of a modern-day poet. He likes to tell stories of hardship and hope growing up in urban New Zealand. But throughout his life, he's felt like something was missing.
But then Bronson was given the chance to translate a song into te reo Māori for a new album and TV show. And that led to a life-changing discovery about his family. Te reo Haringa Brown has more.
This is award-winning rapper Bronson Pierce, a.k.a. Melodownz. Some of the homies have misunderstood. Most of my brothers still keeping the hood. Yeah, bounce. He spits rhymes quicker than his smooth melodies and jumps in and out of reggae, hip-hop and soul. He even has his own web series featuring special guests.
Carver, do you? I'm quite whacked by that.
Just one?
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's because I've been up for about 8 hours longer than you, Melo.
If all that wasn't enough to keep him busy, Melodownz dipped his fingers into the culinary arts and whipped up his own special hot sauce. Despite his success, this urban poet has always felt something was missing.
How's it, man?
Yeah, this is our marae.
It was probably one of the most like significant moments in my life. I got brought up by my mom and my grandmother, my grandfather. So my grandma was from Samoa and my grandfather was English, and they moved to Greyland, they moved to Avondale.
But he never really knew the full extent of his father's whakapapa or lineage until now.
All I knew is my grandfather's from Kaikoui, but I couldn't feel like I could really claim that. Yeah. I feel buzzy calling this home because I've never been here before, and like, that's real powerful for me.
I have been disconnected for so long. I just feel like that piece of the puzzle just got put in place.
Like my soul's been waiting this whole lifetime to find out where I belong. And ko putahi te maunga, it's the mountain. Ko o ngā pere.
O mā pere.
O mā pere.
Te roto.
Te roto. Ko wairoro te awa.
Hey. Hey.
Whoever you think you are, when you go to your home, that just strips you naked. Like, and then your true self reveals itself.
Melodownz shares his untold story on a new doco series, Waiata Anthems, following iconic musical artists from Aotearoa as they translate their songs into te reo Māori.
It's just like an opportunity I would not turn down. It's about discovering my identity.
So I'm not fluent in stuff, but I was like, man, I'm contributing to keeping this reo alive, and I think that's the main intention for this whole project.
But translating his best-known song, Fine, really pushed him outside of his comfort zone.
Hold on, like, this rap is really fast and it's like quite technical. And then I was like, how the hell am I gonna do it in te reo Māori?
Ko taka, ko taka ki. Oh man, this is tongue twister. I've got a lot to learn.
With the help of translator and lover of music, Hanamere Raiha, and a lot of practice,
I just felt this real overwhelming feeling of pride and warmth, and like, it's like a spiritual feeling. And I encourage anyone who feels a bit lost with their identity or their culture to ask questions or try your hardest to try and research where you're from and that. And when you get there, you'll know the feeling, and then you'll be like, ah, yo, I know what it feels like now.
Great music, Bronson. Seems like a lovely person.